Hey everyone, let's talk about the visual effects process inside of After Effects. Now this is going to be a three-part tutorial series, and each tutorial will cover a different part of that visual effects process. And the three parts are staging, compositing, and integration. In this first tutorial, we're going to talk all about staging, which is the first part in the process. Staging allows us to take our different 2D elements and place them into our frame before we do any of the compositing work. This is a great way to make sure that your composition looks good, that your image will be pleasing before we start doing all the heavy tracking and rotoscoping data. Throughout these three tutorials, we'll be working with the same clip to allow us to see that process from start to finish. And the best part is, we won't be using any plugins to do this. So let's get started breaking down the visual effects workflow inside of After Effects. I'm excited. Are you excited? To get started with staging, we need two things: a clean export of a video clip, and then various images that we've isolated on a transparent background in Photoshop. In this exercise, I have an opening shot to a short film that I've been working on. It's a guy running into a field, kind of in a hurried manner. And then I have three isolated elements that I want to stage into my video clip. And I isolated all of these in Photoshop prior to this exercise. Now, as you find different elements that you want to stage into your video, getting good isolations in Photoshop is absolutely critical. Bad edges, white lines, not fully removing the background, these are things that could really ruin the integration of these elements later on in our different tutorials. So make sure you spend the time getting good isolations on these elements in Photoshop. Now, once you have these things, the video clip and your various isolated elements, I'm going to go ahead and right click on my footage and I'm going to choose New Comp from Selection. This makes a new comp in my timeline that matches the settings of my video clip. Next, I'll drag in my three elements: my tower, my building, and my isolated car. So the act of staging now is purely using position and scale, and occasionally rotation, to place these three images throughout my shot. Now, staging could take a long time if you have a lot of elements to place. And staging, in this case, will take a matter of minutes because we only have three images to place throughout our shot. So I think the car should go somewhere over here. I think Chernobyl should go somewhere over here and scale down. Maybe rotate a degree to match the horizon line. And my tower should be scaled down and put back here with those trees. And let's scale the car up a little bit more. Now, I always do this at the starting frame of my clip. And I do that because as we start to track, it makes sense to start where there's nothing coming before it. Because sometimes if I were to maybe track starting here, I would need to then make sure that it looks natural going backwards as much as it does going forwards. And sometimes when you start to work with tracked planes, it doesn't work so well in both directions. So I always like starting this from my first frame. Then I only have forward to worry about. Now, if your knee-jerk reaction is like mine, you're already bothered that these aren't composited into our shot. The tower should be behind this grassy hill. The car doesn't really look like it fits much. And this building back here, well, it's just sitting directly on top of this pillar and some of these reeds. This is what stage two compositing is for. Right now, we're just staging this, and we're done. It's a pretty quick step, but a really important one, because as we move forward and we start to track things, and we start to rotoscope things, we want to have all of our elements in place, so that way we have less work to do when the more complex effects start to kick in. So with our staging done, let's move on to the next tutorial, compositing. Until then, happy staging.